these ears.
Amen.
Ask him what church he goes to. And he knows it. And Lord, in the name of Jesus, open these old deaf ears, God, let this boy go hear and speak from this hour on. God, I don't pray this in my name, God, but I pray it in your name to glorify your name, Lord, in Jesus' name right now.
Amen.
Say, boy, 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 baby, baby. Tell him to say it louder. I know. Tell him to make more noise. Tell him to try to make a noise just like what I'm making.
Amen.
Baby, boy, mama. Mother, mother, boy, baby, baby, show.
Amen.
Baby, boy. That's a pretty good try, don't you think?
Definitely was.
But you know these ears are old now.
Yes, sir.
Are you Catholic too?
No, sir.
Christ. You're a father.
Yes, sir.
And God healed.
Yes, he did.
And his ears are open. If somebody's going to have teaching, you're going to have to get his ear and say, word of
God. You'll have plenty of help.
You'll have plenty of help.
Yes, sir.
God bless your heart. Raise